Whew! Thanks for the gear, Petra. It's kind of weird to have to be battling those dark dudes, you know, without proper gear and with that stupid common weapon. Oh, fine, you can go talk to Death Squad. The big question is, I wonder what happened to Dark. He's a Dark Guardian, he definitely wouldn't stray from the reef for too long. Especially now that Barracks is dead. Who knows?
Hello there, Titan. It's been a while, hasn't it?
Oryx?
Yes, it is me. And I must say, for a Shadowlight, you look quite alone.
What do you mean? Do you know what happened to Dark?
Oh, I wouldn't be concerned with him. I'd be more concerned with your friend that I've captured.
What did you do to Ryan?
Nothing yet. But I will if you don't save him.
Ghost, can you think of a way to get onto the dreadnought? Anything. Please, tell me.
So we can take the world back from a heart attack. One maniac at a time, we will take it back. You know time crawls on when you're waiting for the song to start. So dance alone to the beat of your heart. Hey, young blood, doesn't it feel like our time is running out? I'm gonna change you like a remix. Then I'll raise you like a phoenix. Wearing all vintage misery. No, I think you looked a little better on me. I'm gonna change you like a remix. Then I'll raise you like a phoenix.
We pulled the Tekken from the dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
And we're gonna use it.
How do you know it's still there?
Good point.
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
You don't even know if it's there. Well, I guess that's what I get for getting Kate to monitor my channel. Okay, Ghost, well, if you're willing, I'm willing. Let's do it. And Taken are already here. Whoa! We better get inside, and fast. Can't even bring up a sparrow.
Kate, we've got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. We're on, we're close. It's not real bad.
Wait.
I thought we'd have more time.
Hey, Ghost! Do you suppose we can use one of the Taken's weapons? I'd say it's worth a try. Hey! Yeah! Oh, yeah.
How bad is it?
Bad.
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Wow. Check this thing out. I didn't even know Taken had shotguns. Specifically Vandals. Well, can't wait to try this thing out. Missed! Ha! Woohoo! Yeah! Got quite the kick on it, let's see that. Ah! What? Oh, I forgot they could do that. Yeah! Woo! Could do this all day. It's not like Dark. Ah! Ah! I need some heavy ammo. But I don't have my sword anymore. Ha! How's that feel? Okay, good. Ammo for my shotgun. Alright, Cade, how are we getting in? I guess we just jump?
Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
I'll be sure to do that. Is this the vault door? Ghost?
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Wait, there were... Okay, Cade. Just... Why am I even doing this? Okay, have to save Ryan. Have to save Ryan before he becomes taken! Yeah. Woo! Okay.
What are the chances the elevator still works?
Low? Worth a shot, I guess.
Heading up. Okay. When's the last time you rode this elevator?
Yeah.
Relax. It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection ghost.
What?! We're up pretty high, aren't we? Focus on task on hand.
From this height, I can pick up taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome.
How much is there?
You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen groups came through.
Don't say.
It started with one skip. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours.
Huh?
How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. It took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Kate, someone moved the bridge. Destroyed the controls.
Yeah, and that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Okay, just tell me where to go. Oh, that way. Okay, careful. We're up kind of high, aren't we? This is not fun.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
Okay, let's just
get
in.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Wait.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian.
Was that Ikora? Ikora? Warlock Master? Seeker? You know? Maybe? Okay. Whew! Man, it's gotten kind of windy up here. Whew. Okay, Ghost. It's up here, isn't it? Thrusters! There we go. All yours, Ghost. Show no mercy. I'll punch it for you. Probably not a good idea.
Alright, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Yep. Plan to do that. Uh-oh, we gotta go. Better go.
Which way to go?
Yeah. Oh.
Whoa. Thrall. You asked for this. Haha, suck it. Oh gosh, there's more. Quit moving. Okay. You have your own Ward of Dawn? This is so not fair. Taken really have gotten more in power since last we saw him. But they're about as bright as they were last time. Whoa! Okay. Taking Cabal! Why not? Yeah. Whoa. Almost there. I hope. Whoa! Whoa. I think I can get the hang of this. Okay, just keep going higher, I guess.
Don't look down.
I plan to... Oh, that was... probably best not to get their attention right now. Okay, come on. Almost there. Whoa, this thing's got a good rate of fire. They can really do have better technology than us. Phalanx, think I could borrow one of your shields? Instant, no, I get it. Okay, fine. Bam. Kate, I hope we're getting close to this stash of yours, because I'm getting really tired of having to fight through all these Taken. Whoa! Ah! Oryx! Echo of him. Well, Oryx nonetheless. Have some of this. Ah, shoot. Where'd he go? I got 8 shots left in this thing. Show yourself! Whoa! Scions? How many Taken do you have? I'm guessing one for each race. Whoa. Let's load Marimo into this puppy. Whoa! Alright, Hammer of Salt! Don't move! Oh no! Come on, face me! There you are, huh! Ha!
Whew! That thing seemed pretty mad.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Here? Okay, Ghost, do your thing, I guess. Whoa!
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone in the Dreadnought.
Alright. Here's our one-way ticket to the Dreadnought. Let's not waste any moments. Let's go, Ghost!